I never in a million years in my trajectory thought that I would be diagnosed with cancer as a young adult.
Without the support for the young adults with cancer, we would be completely lost. We really have no way to address their needs.
Young Adult Survivors helps so many families in the community that if we didn't have them, there'd be a lot more families that are having tough times in this pandemic that we're having now and even after.
There would be a lot of people that wouldn't know who to reach out to, wouldn't have someone to hold their hand.
When I've, you know, kind of almost a throw in the towel, they've really had my back.
And knowing that you have people in the world that want to come alongside you to help pay for something as simple as a haircut makes a big difference.
This is just the beginning of this organization, and it's off to an unbelievable start, and I think probably the best is yet to come.